It's like a rose.
Everyone compares it to a rose. Are you frightened?
No.
I mean, the army trucks on our way back from Arnhem.
You'll rescue me, won't you, old girl?
From the Germans or yourself?
Oh. I liked it more when you were in awe of me.
You only love me when I'm dancing.
You only love me because I love your body.
The Dutch soldiers look like schoolboys in their blue. Bayonets, the fields flooded, the barbed wire and us. A bus full of dancers and flowers.
Oh, bloody tulips.
I wanted to drench you with flowers tonight. Yes, to fling my flowers at you down there in the pit. I thought, after what happened in Henglow, I'll smother him in petals.
If you were a colour, I'd dress the whole Royal Air Force in it.
You're not listening to me again.
Then don't remind me of Henglow.
I'm like babbling water till you're ready for my body.
I will be ready. Why are you dressing?
How do you like it?
Oh, what's a beautiful girl like you doing with an old man like me? You should be with the other young people. You will rescue me, won't you?
Can you hear planes?
No. You know, I never want to frighten you. I never want to make you cry.
I know.
How many crass things have I said to you today?
One.
Well, that's an improvement. What was it?
In the air. This preoccupation with war. A person must sleep. Outside my window, inside my skull, why the devil won't the Dutch rest? Yes, dear, it's very late.
Excuse me, Mr. Valois, but I really think it must be the Germans.
We must stay calm. Constant, wake up. They're here. My dear!
Yes, madam. Me.
Downstairs to the cellars. Tell him to put a tie on.
We discovered Constant. I can't face them all downstairs. Let's go to the roof and watch it.
Watch what?
Invasion of Holland.
Find the rungs. Come on.
Can't reach this stupid gown.
Look,
oh, can't the sleeves.
Get down. Huddle.
The sky's falling down. Hold me.
They're dropping leaflets.
So they are. I can just reach one. And look over the fields.
Get down.
There are silver things falling.
Let me see. Parachutes. They're parachuting in.
Parachutes.
Let's make a move.
What are the red swirls on the horizon?
Good God. Rotterdam, they can't be. Are they bombing the oil tanks?
Isn't Rotterdam our way home?
Quick, inside. To the cellar.
I thought they'd bomb us. I thought they...
What did you think?
It would be absurd for my story to end like this. But I've hardly begun.
Yes.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.